Are you in the Air Force and deploying? If the answer is yes, you are now required to take E.A.S.T. Expeditionary Active Shooter Training combines classroom instruction and physical application to teach the skills necessary to navigate an active shooter situation in a deployed environment.
The class is geared toward individuals who are deploying, so when they do go downrange, they'll have the ability to react to an active shooter correctly.
Contact your unit deployment manager to register.